first.
Well, certainly it's a sad day for the Minneapolis Fire Department as well as all citizens in Minneapolis.
A Minneapolis firefighter busted in the firehouse.
And now he's being investigated for selling drugs. Good evening. I'm Leah McClain.
I'm Bill Lund. This is a story we broke at KSTP.com this afternoon. Police arrested firefighter Lawrence Wajda Jr. inside Fire Station 19 this morning. Two other people were also involved. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Jennifer Griswold's live at that fire station tonight. Jenny?
Bill, a few people are involved, so let's walk you through this. Police say the firefighter and a woman who does not work here were busted inside the fire station, both with drugs on them. They also found a person in a nearby car. He also had drugs.
The focus of the investigation was a Minneapolis firefighter who had been suspected of selling narcotics.
Police say when they found and arrested 42-year-old Lawrence Wajda Jr. of Coon Rapids, he was inside the fire station with suspected meth on him. Records show Wajda was also booked on a drug-related charge in Anoka County in August of 2010. Police won't give details of the bus, but say Autumn Ronning was found inside the station with Wajda. She was arrested with suspected ecstasy.
A third individual who was parked within close proximity of the station was also arrested. He was cited and released for having a small amount of marijuana in his vehicle.
That man, Stace Anderson, was not booked into jail.
Certainly one has to wonder if there were narcotics being sold from that fire station, but more of this will come out as the case unfolds.
Fire Chief John Friedel issued a statement saying, in part, "I am deeply concerned and disappointed to hear such allegations. Unfortunately, it is cases like this where the actions of a single individual can cast a shadow on the entire department." This drug investigation comes on the heels of another case involving a Minneapolis firefighter. 34-year-old Brandon Granger was indicted on charges associated with running a drug ring. He pled not guilty in December, but according to court documents, a change of plea hearing is scheduled for Wednesday.
Police tell us they also executed a search warrant on Wajda's Coon Rapids home. Wajda and Ronning are being held in jail tonight without bond. We expect to learn more when a search warrant is filed. That could happen as soon as tomorrow. They have not been charged. Live in Minneapolis, Jennifer Griswold, 5 Eyewitness News.